there's still miles to go, go, go. Oh, oh, oh. Come on, sing it with me. Say whoa, 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 whoa. There's still miles to go, whoa, whoa, oh yeah. I recollect age 17, sitting with my stepfather, both of us smoking on a couple cigarettes. It seems so far removed from where I am nowadays. Advice he gave pushed me to choose lanes and move my right away. And he would say, keep at it and just do your best. And that day, I came down with a case of stick to it if nest. Like mist floating off the top of rum and coke. Smoke blowing out his nose, drink filling his throat. Telling me stories of time past, choked up. Life is no joke, so when he spoke, I tried to soak it up, so attentive and listening. Then his eyes turned different for a minute just then. Mid-sentence, his words were all slurred and he wasn't making sense. It occurred to me, this might be an emergency. He dropped his cigarette and the burning carpet alerted me. I clicked 911 on the speed dial quick. The paramedics never been so lickety-split. Moms mumbled through a tear saying this can't be it. They strapped him into a stretcher with an IV drip. She said, it's too many times we took the road too slow. We got still places to be and people to see. Miles to go, miles to go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, there's still miles to go, go, go. Whoa, whoa.